And before you start going into the idea that automatically just because someone believes in a religion or believes in an ideology, that they are automatically going to follow that, they're automatically going to support such things as suicide bombing, is a slippery slope argument. And when Richard Dawkins and others have argued that moderates automatically support that, that too is also a hasty generalization. Now, I'm not debunking atheism, I'm just simply saying we got to try to keep out of our shortcuts. Because, I mean, for example, I know plenty of Christians, ones who at an Anglican church I used to attend, who thought that abortion, killing of abortion doctors was completely wrong, and that abortion was actually okay, contrary to ancient scripture. There's still plenty of churches who are still going with the idea that homosexual marriage is okay, contradicting their scripture. So, you know, extremist views are not necessarily automatically supported by moderate views. That too is a slippery slope. Anywho, more in the next video.